To ensure that all genomic sequences are collinear, the sequence reads should be mapped against the same reference sequence. Mapping can be done locally or using the external calculation engine. I select all entries in my database with the shortcut Ctrl+A, and I uncheck my reference sequence. When the sequence reads are stored inside the database, the local reference mapping can be executed with the menu item, Analysis, Sequence Readset Types, Map to Reference. In our database, all sequence reads are stored as links in the database. To perform the reference mapping on the calculation engine, I select Whole Genome Sequence Tools, Submit Jobs. Since I only want to perform a reference mapping for my selected entries, I unselect all other jobs. Pressing the Details button shows me the available credits for my project and the credits needed to launch the jobs for my selected entries. Pressing OK launches the jobs. The status of the jobs can be followed in the overview window. Pressing this button imports the results of all jobs into the BioNumerics database. The mapped sequences are saved to the selected reference sequence type. This ends this video. Please tune in to our other whole genome SNP videos to learn more about the workflow in BioNumerics.